The substrate that we're using is gypcrete. And you have to be real careful with gypcrete. It's a porous product. It's a really awful product to use for any flooring product that you're bonding to it. So one thing you have to make sure when you're going over gypcrete, when you're gluing down, is that that gypcrete is sealed. And as you can see, there's a blue sealer that they've sealed the floors with. You also have to make sure that it is swept really good. Just take you on a walk of the hall here. This is your side corridor. You still gotta get all this crap cleared out of here. You can see it goes down 261 feet. Almost the length of a football field. So we're installing the double stick pad, 1/4 inch thick. That's the adhesive we're using to glue down the pad. It's a pressure sensitive adhesive. Yeah, going all the way down. Okay, as you can see, we've got it pad pulled back halfway all the way down the hall. And you're just coming down this way, gluing up. You want to run your pad perpendicular to your seam lines. Okay, what we do next is we fold the pad back. We have a professional do the adhesive, pressure sensitive adhesive, with a 3/4 inch nap roller cover. Careful not to hit the door jams. See what he does, professional job. Okay, so this is the pressure sensitive adhesive. You gotta let it flash off. Well, probably, depending on the substrate, for us it's only about 10 to 15 minutes. And if you don't have any transfer to your finger, you're good to go. Now, if you do have transfer to your finger, see that? That's too early, so you gotta let that dry for when you can touch that. No adhesive will transfer to your finger. Okay, so we got the hall all padded. So what you need to do is protect your corners. There's vinyl wall covering on the walls. When we pull the carpet down, if you don't have the corners protected, it'll tear it all up. So get a piece of cardboard, find all the corners, just staple it in. That's all done. Okay, we got the hall almost all padded up. Got a couple of rolls in here. Here's your first one at about the 200 mark, 216 foot mark. And you can see down there, we got the next one at the 108 foot mark. And you can see at the end there, those guys are just finishing up the glue. We've got all our corner guards up. And like I said, that protects the finished vinyl wall covering because this carpet's gonna rub up against the corners. We don't want to damage that.
Almost, except somebody else is gonna pull this time. Me and Charles are gonna stand and watch you guys work.
All right.
We're gonna try and keep, let me get on your side, Robert. I'm gonna try and get this netted over there.
You just gotta kind of keep it down.
Ready?
Set, go.
It's not easy, man. This side makes it easy. Like a man through bigger belt and shit.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, we got all the carpet laid out. Outfills are cut. This is our seam tape we use. It's got a peel and stick backing so it sticks to the cushion. Then we burn the top with the seaming iron. All the edges are cut for seams, and then we're latex. We put a latex on the edge to, you can kind of see it, it's kind of white, to give it extra stability, because it's a vulnerable area. So we'll see what it looks like to do the latex by a professional carpet installer. It's really important to do this. It gives extra strength to the seam. Then you just wipe it off. When you're all done, all the way down. And he just rubs it with his finger. Okay, we've got the seam tape. It's got a peel and stick backing. Pretty nice system, actually. Make sure you go all the way with it. And that center line, that black center line, just goes all the way down. We just peel it off. Press it down into that cushion. Like I said, then you burn it and you're done. Here's our end seam. Match it back up, put more latex on it.
I'm gonna pull this out. We've got five guys on this. We're gonna pull it the same even.
Halfway, right to the wall.
Okay, you want to use a heavy notch trowel, 1/8 inch U-notch. You're going to get about 6 yards per gallon, 7 yards per gallon. Okay, we're spreading the glue now. You can see you spread right up to the seam tape. You can see how much glue is spread. That's what we got left in the bucket, so you go through it like water. I just had to get a shot of the master trowel and the glue, Jack Robinson. So then you just go down the line. Seam it together. Gluing it, then you get a 100-pound roller. You roll all the adhesives so it gets a good transfer into the backing. All right, so we are done.
I might want to get the black dolly.
Come on with me. Here. We'll see you in a second, Robert. Got all the base up. 261-foot hallway. Got it all seamed up. Latexed, garbage. Well, we don't gotta do that. We gotta cover that up. We gotta protect that. Garbage in there, pad. Okay. Have to get all this stuff too. Huh. All right.